25 minutes until I am officially allowed to take today's medication. And okay, so I ate some tortellini, which my mom told me to eat, and now I feel like throwing up, and it honestly tasted like stale vagina. And I'm afraid it was my mom's stale vagina, and it was intentional on behalf of my mom. She told me to eat that tortellini like 5 times yesterday. I was thinking of taking more than the recommended dose. I was so stressed out. And so I was like chugging coffee, drinking like 4 cups of coffee at one time. I took all my lithium, my cogentin, and all my anti-anxiety pills. And then I fell asleep. And 4 hours later, I'm awake and I drink some coffee. And I go up to eat some tortellini, and it I'm serious, it tasted like my mom was scooping into her vagina and pouring it all over the tortellini. So starting the MCATs. Hello. That's obviously a power thing. All right. Okay. Do well, Melissa, please. EP, and I was playing guitar for him on Skype, and he said, like, he gave me a series of notes to play, and I played them, and he gave no reaction. And he told me to play ska, and he told me how to play ska, but he was like, mute down something up. And I'm like, what are you talking about? And he wouldn't explain it. Ginger ale, actually. If you don't mind, I'm gonna go get a ginger ale. So. So why I'm losing it. Okay. The ginger ale is calming me down. Okay, so yeah, we can do that. I keep thinking I have to be the constant entertainer in these videos, but since no one watches, I'm pretty sure no one watches every second. I'm pretty sure there's not one person who's watched the whole video that I made, including myself. I don't watch it. So thinking to myself like, oh, I can't stop for a ginger ale. Why am I thinking that? going home. I don't even remember how it goes. There were some other things. I have no idea how to do this. Can't do that. Thank you. Okay. Sorry, I'm not doing many scales right now. I'm not in the mood for scales.